song tells the story of a child who sings while playing during the day and cries at night when thinking about people who never sing. This song features a lyrical piano part and some challenging three-part harmonies. Amy Feldman Baron, the composer of the song, is a graduate of Yale School of Music and the Hart School. She currently lives in Woodbury, Connecticut.